स्टूडेंट टॉपिक रिप्रोडक्शन इन लोअर एंड हायर प्लांट. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न द टर्म व्हाट इज बायो अबायोटिक पॉलिनेटिंग एजेंट. पॉलिनेशन मीन्स ट्रांसफर ऑफ पोलन ग्रेन फ्रॉम एंथर टू रिसेप्टिव स्टिंग एंड द एजेंट्स विच ट्रांसफर द नॉन मोटाइल पोलन ग्रेन फ्रॉम एंथर टू रिसेप्टिव स्टिग्मा आर कॉल्ड एज ए पोलिनेटिंग एजेंट. पोलिनेटिंग एजेंट्स क्लासिफाइड इन टू टाइप. फर्स्ट इज ए अबायोटिक एंड सेकंड इज ए बायोटिक. ओ बायोटिक मीन्स नॉन लिविंग फैक्टर्स विच ट्रांसफर पोलन ग्रेन्स फ्रॉम एंथर टू रिसेप्टिव स्टिग्मा ऑफ सेम और अनदर फ्लावर ऑफ सेम और अनदर प्लांट. सो दीज आर कॉल्ड एज ए अबायोटिक पोलिनेटिंग एजेंट. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी ऑल्सो लर्न द विच आर द अबायोटिक पोलिनेटिंग एजेंट एंड देन देयर टाइप्स. फर्स्ट वी लर्न द अबायोटिक एजेंट इट इज कॉल्ड एज ए विंड एंड सेकंड अबायोटिक पोलिनेटिंग एजेंट इज ए वॉटर. So, wind pollination is called as a anemophile and water pollination is called as a hydrophile. Wind pollination it is also called as a anemophile and wind pollinated plants are known as a anemophiles. Then water pollination it is called as a hydrophile and plants are called as a hydrophiles. When pollination takes place below the water surface it is called as a hypohydrophile and when pollination takes place on the surface of the water then it is called as a epihydrophile. And we also learn their floral adaptive character. For example, in anemophile flowers are small, inconspicuous. Flowers do not consist of nectary glands. Flowers are colorless. Flowers are not showy, not attractive. And pollen grains are produced in a large quantity. Pollen grains are light in weight. Anther is a versatile, smooth-walled pollen grains are present. These floral adaptive character we learn in a anemophile type of a pollination. Example, sugarcane, bamboo, various kind of the cereal. Then water pollination means pollinating agent is a water. Here flowers are small, inconspicuous, pollen grains are covered by a mucus layer. Pollen grains are covered by a mucus layer and enzyme is a absent. Example, substera, varisnaria, these are the example for the hydrophile. Then in this lecture we learn the term what is biotic pollinating agent. Bio means living. The living factor or living pollinating agent which transfer pollen grains from one flower to another flower or one plant to another flower. These living factors are called as a biotic pollinating agent. So, definition of a biotic pollinating agent is the pollinating agent, the living pollinating agent which transfer pollen grain from anther to stigma of say of another flower of another plant. So this pollinating agent are called as a biotic pollinating agent. Biotic pollinating agent, which are the biotic pollinating agent? First, biotic pollinating agent is insect. Second, pollinating agent is a bird. And third, pollinating agent is called as a bat. So, pollinating agent consists of first type is a biotic pollinating agent, and second type is called as a biotic pollinating agent. Biotic pollinating agent consists of how many type of the pollination? First type is called as a insect pollination. Second type is called as a bird pollination. And third type is called as a bat pollination. So, scientific term for insect pollination. Insect pollination, it is also called entomophily. Insect pollination, it is also called entomophily. Then, bird pollination, it is also called as a ornithophily. And bat pollination, it is also called as a chiropterophily. So, these are the subtypes of the biotic pollinating agent. First type is a entomophily, second type is a ornithophily, and third type is a chiropterophily. Entomophily, example of the entomophily, for example, rose, China, that is hibiscus, sunflower, bougainvillea, salvia, these are the example of the entomophily. For entomophily, which floral adaptive characters are required? First character, it is the opposite character for wind pollination. In insect pollination, first character, flowers are large, flowers are showy, and flowers are attractive. For entomophily, first floral adaptive character is flowers are larger, flowers are showy, and flowers are attractive. Because when corolla or petals are attractive, then various kinds of the insects are attracted. And for insect pollination, which type of the insect are attracted? For example, butterflies, for example, moth, for example, beetles. 70-80% of pollination, insect pollination, takes place by the various type of the bees. So these are the example of the various insect. In insect pollination, first floral adaptive character is flowers are larger, flowers are showy, and flowers are attractive. Second important character, insects are attractive. Why insects are attractive? Because flower consists of nectary glands, and these nectary glands secrete large amount of the nectar. For sucking this nectar, various kind of the insects are attracted for this flower, or they visit on this flower. So first character is a flowers are larger, flowers are showy, and flowers are attractive. Second character, flower consists of nectar gland, and nectar gland produces large amount of the nectar. Third character, flowers have a good smell, that is fragrance. So insects are attracted on this flower. Next character, in wind pollination, we learn the floral adaptive character are the pollen grains are smooth bound. But in insect pollination, floral adaptive character are pollen grains are spiny. Spiny means on axillary. When spines are present, Then these types of the pollen grains are known as a spiny. These spiny pollen grain, stick on the legs of the insect. And when this insect visited one flower from another flower, then pollen grains are automatically transferred, that is from one location to another location, and here pollination takes place. So pollen grains are a spiny. This is the important floral adaptive character for a insect pollination. Then stigma is a sticky. Stigma, it is the part of the carpel. Carpel consists of how many part? Three part: stigma, style, and ovule. For insect pollination, floral adaptive character is a stigma, is a sticky. In sunbeam, there is the lever mechanism is seen. In salvia, lever mechanism means in salvia plant, flowers are a protanthus and stamens are bifurcated to lower. When insects visit on this stamen, then pollen grains attached to the legs of this insect, and then pollen grains are transferred. So in a salvia, lever mechanism is seen. So these are the floral adaptive characters of the entamophila. First character is flowers are large and attractive. Flowers are mild in color. And another important character, when flowers are large, showy, attractive, this is the floral adaptive character. But when flowers are small, they are grouped into the inflorescence. What is the definition of the inflorescence? Inflorescence means the group of the flowers. Group of the flowers which are arranged on a pedicel. This is called as a inflorescence. So flowers are large, showy, attractive. This is the floral adaptive character. But in insect pollination, when flowers are small, then they are grouped into the inflorescence. So this attractive type of the inflorescence, the insects are attracted on this flower. Then nectar glands are present, pollen grains are spiny, stigma is sticky. An example is a rose, salvia, bougainvillea. These are the example of the insect pollination. Then we see the second type of the pollination. It is called as a ornithophila. When pollination takes place by bird, then it is called as a ornithophila. Example: bignonia, beautia, and wombat. So example of ornithophila is bignonia, beautia, and wombat. First floral adaptive character for ornithophila is flowers are large. Then floral part. Floral parts are the thick and fleshy. Corolla is a tubular and funnel shaped. Corolla is a tubular and funnel shaped. Then flowers with bright color. That is, flowers are showy and attractive. Flowers lack fragrance because birds have a poor smell. So flower lacks fragrance. And flowers produce large amount of the nectar. And flower produced a large amount of the nectar. These are the floral adaptive character of ornithophila. First character is flowers are large. Second, thicky and fleshy floral part. Third, corolla is tubular and funnel shaped. Fourth character, flowers with bright colored. Flowers lack fragrance. And flowers produce the large amount of the nectar. Example of ornithophila is bignonia, beautia, wombat. So these are the two types of the biotic pollinating agent. First is the entamophila. Entamon means insect. And chiroptera, chiroptera, killing, when pollination takes place by bat, then it is called as a chiroptera killing. Example, first example, kecilia, second example, pinata, third example, bunia, and last example, adansonia. Floral adaptive character for chiroptera. First flowers are large. This is the common character of entamophily, ornithophily, and chiropterophily. But here we remember this one. Plant open their flower during night. So nocturnal plants, that is, they open their flower during the night. This is the important character for a chiropterophily. Third is a flowers emit fruity odor. A large number of the plant produces large number of the stamens. So when large number of the stamens are present, then large amount of the pollen grains are also produced. So these are the floral adaptive character for chiropterophily. First, flowers are large. Second, plant open their flower during night. Third, flowers emit fruity odor. Large number of plant produces large number of the stamen. So automatically pollen grain produced in a larger quantity. Example of the chiroptera is a kecilia. Second example, pinata. Third, bunia. And last example is a adansonia. These are the example of the chiropterophily. So these three subtype of the biotic pollinating agent, classified or categorized into abiotic and biotic. Abiotic means anemophily and hydrophily, and biotic means entamophily, ornithophily, and chiropterophily. These are the classification of the pollinating agent. So we also remember these three terms. When pollination takes place by snail, then it is called malacophily. When pollination takes place by snail, then it is called malacophily. When pollination takes place by ant, then it is called as a myrmecophily. And when pollination takes place by snake, it is called as a orchidophily. So here pollinating agent is a snake. Here pollinating agent is a ant. Here pollinating agent is a snake. When pollination takes place by the snake, it is called as a malacophily. When pollination takes place by ant, it is called as a myrmecophily. And when pollination takes place by snake, it is called as a orchidophily. These are the types of the biotic pollinating agent. So we learn what is pollinating agent, classification of the pollinating agent, and their types of the pollinating agent, types, anemophily, that is wind pollination, hydrophily, that is water pollination, hydrophily consists of hypohydrophily, and epihydrophily. Anemophily example, sugarcane, maize, bamboo, grasses, silk. Example of the hydrophily, first example is a hydrilla, second example zostera, velesnella. These are the examples of the hydrophily. Then biotic pollination, first type is insect pollination. Insect pollination, for example, rose, sunflower, bougainvillea and salvia. In salvia flower, which mechanism is seen? This mechanism is what is a leaflower mechanism. Second type is ornithophily. Example, bignonia. Second example, beautia. Third example, bombyx. And chiropterophily. Example, kechelia, pinnata, bohemia, and adamsonia. And pollination types, first is a self pollination, and second type is a cross pollination. Self pollination consists of autochthony, chitonogamy, and cross pollination consists of first type is a genogamy and second type is a hybridization. So in this video we learn a pollinating agent and their role and which type of the floral adaptive character take place in entamophily, then ornithophily and chiropterophily. Example, also we learn the examples of the entamophily, example of the ornithophily and example of the chiropterophily. And snail pollination is called as a meloecophily, and the pollination is called as a meacophily, and snake pollination is called as a ophiophily. So in this lecture, pollinating agent term is completed. In next video, we